Hey, what's up, guys? Bajango in here, and today I want to talk about patch 1.06 for Black Ops. I don't know if this is out yet, and actually, I don't think it is out, and I don't know when it's coming out. I actually can't find the original thread. There's one I can find a bajillion semi-threads or threads that are like about it, but I haven't actually found the main thread by Treyarch about this patch. So here's the two things I do know. The main thing, there's actually two main things that are like confirmed as of now, and the one thing that I don't know if is confirmed, but is in the makes. So the first thing is they're toning down the AK-74U's grip attachment, and that's why in the background you'll see me using AK-74U Warlorded with rapid fire grip in this combat training, and it's hardened combat training, so that's why I'm dying, because hardened combat training is pretty damn hard. But yeah, after seeing me dying a lot, so yeah, if you notice how the recoil works right now, it's drop time. If those of you don't know, there's a time that it takes for weapons recoil stats, there's a time that it takes for a weapon to drift in a certain direction, and then a counter time it takes for it to drift back. So what Treyarch realized is the drop time for the AK-74U grip is way too fast, which means it pretty much has almost no recoil. So they're toning that down. They're going to be introducing like more recoil to it, and pretty much putting it on par with the rest of the weapons with grips. And some people have been saying that it's going to make it completely useless, but it's really not. Only thing it's going to change is the grip. It's not actually going to change the way the 74U works. So the 74U without grip has a decent amount of recoil, but it's still pretty predictable. But with grip, it's going to be pretty useless. So if you're an AK-74U fan, like I am, and most people who play, I recommend not using grip anymore and getting used to rapid fire or extended mags, because those are the next two best attachments, I think. Or suppressor, if you like that kind of gameplay. And then the second thing is they're fixing second chance a bit. So what I'm seeing, reading off this thread right here, is that this part I know for sure. They are giving full credit to the person who shoots the person into second chance, and giving the assist credit to the person who kills him. So if I snipe a guy to the chest, put him into second chance, and my friend comes along and throws a stun at him and kills him, my friend will get the assist points, and I will get a points for the full kill, which I like. That's how it should be. I still think they should take it out of the game, but it's too far in for that. But that's pretty good. Plus, also, they are going to they're going to shortening or remove the invulnerability period, which is when someone's going into second chance, they're invincible. They take no damage. You can hit mark them, but they won't actually die ever. They're going to reduce that and maybe lengthen the time it takes to revive people, because it is quite instant right now. So stop people from reviving each other. And another part that I don't know if it's confirmed yet is the change is modifying the RCXT, how much damage it deals. So do less damage, its blast radius, so it's gonna do less damage within a certain radius. So within a certain radius, it's still gonna be lethal, but not really gonna be able to kill anything with it. Like, it's gonna make it pretty useless. And, you know, with the amount of people using Flak Jacket nowadays, for those of you who don't know, the only thing that can kill someone with Flak Jacket, the only explosive that can kill someone with Flak Jacket, is being stuck with a crossbow, or being stuck with Semtex, or, like, having C4 put on them. Actually, I don't know if C4 put on them will kill, but you can walk through claymores and all that fun stuff with Flak Jacket, and you won't die. And they're also gonna maybe turn down the movement speed, so you can't chase people across the map. But, yeah, that's patch 4.06. I don't know when it's coming out. All I know is it's not out yet. And I like to quickly apologize for taking so long to post videos. I've been sick lately. Been hating Black Ops. Been playing Fable 3 and now Mafia 2. Been loving that. But I'm just going to upload some gameplays in the next couple of days. But I have been sick. Like, I'm recording this right now. Sick as crap. Taking the day off school. So I do apologize for not uploading anything. It's been a long time, and I know some of my friends have been giving me crap for it, but, yeah, that's patch 1.06, I should just, you hop on the internet and look it up, and if anybody can find the original thread of where it's from, the Treyarch thread, please, leave a comment. So, thank you guys for watching, bye.